What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Major Moron, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. When we last left off, we did some exploring, did a couple things, and since then I've played on my own just for quite a bit, actually, and I finished unlocking the map, so as you can see, the map is now complete, and I've done quite a few shrines along the way. But nothing major. I've saved all the story stuff, as I promised, for the game. I just felt like shrines are something that, like, people should do on their own, especially since they're puzzles, and once you see the answer, that's it, they're done. And they're not really hard most of the time. There have been a couple that I have tripped on, but you know, I feel like that's something that you should enjoy for yourself if you play the game. As it is, I'm already doing all the story for you anyway, so I don't know. It's hard for me to draw a line on what I should show and like what I should just hold on to for now. The fuck was this pin? I don't even remember what this pin was. But yeah, so, you know, I've done a decent amount of stuff. As you can see, I have almost 2 stamina wheels and 9 hearts. I've cooked some stuff. I've collected stuff. I got a diamond the other day. It was pretty amazing. Got armor. I've upgraded the armor. Weapons, you know. It's nothing, like, really extraordinary. Just, you know. Stuff that you get along the way, I feel like it's time to start doing story stuff now, especially now that I have shrines located everywhere that you need to go for the story, and all the stuff that I would need probably along the way. So we are going to head down to Gerudo City, where we will unlock the first divine beast that I think is right there. Yep, you can see right there in the distance, right there. Oh, hi, electric bats. Put on some rubber armor. Down. Come on. Okay. That didn't really go that great. I just want these. I want these wings. Oh god, oh god. Alright. Now we run. I don't want to fight these guys. So I don't really drop anything that great. I'd rather save my weapon durability. Recover stamina. Out. Oh, are you kidding me? That sucks. That was a waste of a fairy right there. Stupid fucking... They're a pain to fight, and they don't really drop that great of stuff. And they made me just waste a fucking fairy. Dude, I still have a fairy. I have 1 fairy. I don't know. Should I load? What's my last save? Yeah, I'm gonna load. Fuck that shit. Sorry. I didn't expect for me to get wrecked like that. It's just, like, fairies are hard to find, and I'd rather save those for later on, because I feel like I will definitely need those for when we start hitting, like, the final bosses. So I'm trying to hold on to them. I've already wasted quite a few, actually. So yeah, right, let's change our outfit again. Super sneaky-like this time. Change our weapons around, too. And the bow, too. Yeah. Oh, no. Alright, we're good. Alright, and we'll try this again. Yeah, you have to be careful if you fly around at night, because you can get fucked up pretty good. Some skeletons that just rise up out of the ground, because, you know, wouldn't want it to be too easy, right? Alright, so we're just gonna skip the bats. Some wings aren't worth a fairy. Okay. Now we begin the second part of our adventure towards Gerudo Town. I haven't been in those ruins. I wonder if there's anything there. There's another electric back down there. This is like an electric area, because that divine beast over there on that death cloud somewhere is an electric divine being. I think they're all attributed to like an element. So one of them's fire, one of them's air, and one of them's water, I guess. I don't know how they do the air one. I don't know if they actually specifically are supposed to be attributed to a certain element, but... Oh, it's cold now, huh? Alright, we'll put on some warm clothing. There you go. Happy now, baby? Jeez. I mean, it's not even that cold. It's 21 degrees Fahrenheit. I've been outside with not a lot on that kind of cold before. It's not really that difficult. Alrighty then. So, the interesting thing about this city is that you have to dress like a female. cross-dressing. I went ahead and already got the clothing. I will throw in the little... set bonus, heat resistant. Great, but I'm also cold right now. Oh, well. Anyway, so I'll throw in the little part now that I recorded while not really talking of me getting the set since it was really funny. Let's drink something that gives me cold resistance since I'm a little bitch. There we go. Now I won't be a little bitch anymore. Okay. So here is Gerudo Town. Hey, what's up? I'm a girl, right? Yeah, don't mind me. Okay. Are you a girl? You don't look like a girl. I guess you are sort of a girl.
Ooh!
Sava Sava.
Gerudo words are really hard to remember. I think Sav is part of half of them, but there's some starting with a V.
Hard to give like a big thing like that a feminine voice. That's weird. Yeah, you know, standard town. This is where the fun is. Alright, trigger cutscene. Hey! Damn, she's cute. A lot of really cute girls in Zelda, that's for sure. Riju, I think.
Yet
Riju?
Another traveler. How did you get in here?
I walked in.
Oh. Seems you have something rather interesting there.
What's that? Low-key innuendo.
You stand before Lady Riju, Chief of Gerudo. Declare your business, but come no closer.
Hold on, Balaria. Oh, Larry, I got. This one appears to be more than a common traveler. You there, what is your name?
Douchebag Miggy.
Link. And what is it that you've come all the way here to tell me, Link?
I can calm Naboris.
Huh?
You think you have what it takes to subdue something so powerful as Divine Beast?
She's like really burly, but feminine. God, those voices are hard. I can't do that, I don't think.
The only ones who could ever control them were champions like Lady Urbosa. And all of the champions died in the Calamity 100 years ago.
Balaria, a memory just jumped in my head. Something my mother spoke of. When the Calamity happened, the Princess of Hyrule placed a fallen swordsman deep into a deep sleep.
Yeah, I keep ad-libbing things sometimes. It's a bad habit of mine.
That swordsman, much like our new friend here, was named Link, though it always seemed more legend than fact.
But Lady Riju, do those same stories not also say the Helion champion carried a legendary sword? I see no such weapon in this person's care.
They do indeed. I wonder...
I keep ad-libbing. Damn it.
If I recall correctly, it was called the Sword That Seals the Darkness. The Princess of Hyrule supposedly hid it away in a forest somewhere. What of the device on this one's hip? It appears to be the precious relic of the Sheikah. I can't imagine they would give something so valuable to a simple drifter, can you?
I don't remember hearing of Helion Vi among the champions. Wait a moment, you're a Vo!
Vo is a guy.
A Vo within our walls is a great crime, but a Vo who is a champion? Well, we'd never mistreat a friend of Lady Urbosa, and if you're to help us with Naboris, then we are allies. You saw it on your way to our town. Divine Beast Va Naboris, cloaked in a massive sandstorm, hurling lightning at anyone who would dare approach.
I am really bad at reading, I think.
We have to do something to stop it, but we have yet to find any way to appease the Divine Beast on our own. If you are truly a champion, perhaps you will be able to enter Naboris and calm its anchor.
Lady Riju, I do not see how you can trust a complete stranger with something as important as this task. Perhaps if this person were first to prove his worth by recovering your stolen thunder helm.
Yes, an interesting suggestion. You see, there is only one thing in all of Hyrule that could withstand the lightning from Naboris. The Thunder Helm, a family heirloom and a relic of the Gyarado. But as Valeria says, it was stolen from us.
You needn't worry, Lady Riju. If he truly is a champion, it should be an easy task for him.
Oh.
Our soldiers can tell you all you need to know about the thieves who stole Lady Riju's heirloom. Head through this arch. It will lead you to the barracks. Then, seek out Captain Teak and ask for a full report.
Without my heirloom, you'll never be able to approach Naboris. You know, I take heart in having such a rare visitor as yourself. Lady Erbosa must be looking out for us.
Do the best I can. What's up? Oh, you're very pale skin compared to the rest.
What are you doing here? This is not the barracks for the chief's guards. Not a place for...
Oh, this is the barracks for the chief's guards.
Not a place for tourists to gather. We're on high alert after a recent theft, so you should clear out.
Could you chill for a sec?
Oh.
What? Valeria sent you? Oh. My apologies. I am the officer in charge of the soldiers, Captain Teak. The chief's heirloom was stolen by thieves belonging to the Iga clan the other day, so everyone is on edge. We've determined that Yiga's hideout is in Karusa Valley, but the soldiers are all exhausted, so I was just thinking about requesting some extra help. Hey, everyone, listen up! This Hellion Vai has agreed to help us, so offer her any information you can.
Oh.
Consider yourself a part of our unit.
Consider yourself a part of our unit. If you have any questions, my troops will be happy to help.
I'm not going to give a voice to every one of these.
Oh.
Hey, haven't you seen Barto? Where's she gone off to? Oh. She said she was going to scout the thieves' hideout, but she left before we could say anything. Oh. Now that I think about it, she's been gone for 2 days. I wonder what happened to her.
Oh.
Are you serious? Why did you let her go by yourself? Why didn't you wait 2 days to report this?
Oh.
I apologize. She said she just wanted to check it out and she would be careful, so I thought. I am terrible at reading. Fuck. Ugh. As if we aren't busy enough searching for the chief's heirloom, now we have to find Barta, too. If the captain hears about this fiasco, she'll punish us for sure. Probably 100 laps around Gyarado Desert. Again.
Oh no.
What should we do? I'm thinking about it! Great. So she tells you to give me info and you just ignore her anyway. Good stuff. Oh. Okay, so it sounds like we are going to have to go into the Karusa Valley. So the Karusa Valley is where? Dragon's Exile, huh? Karusa Valley is over there. So we will go to this tower, I guess. And away we go! So it sounds like someone got lost over there. Excuse me. Ow. Fuck. That hurts. Sounds like someone got lost in the valley over there, so we'll probably bump into someone along the way.
Yeah.
Kind of cold up here, huh? Alright, so this is where we're gonna wanna go. So, let's remove that pin. Let's put a pin right there. Helps me navigate. Whee! Didn't that just come from up here? Yeah, it did. That's hilarious. Alrighty then. Oops. Boop, boop, boop. By the way, still using the Joy-Con separate. I love it. I love it. I'm never gonna not do it like this. Nope. Nope. Don't care. Bye. Alright, so down there somewhere is probably where we're gonna have to go to find these people. The people we like to- Oh, look. You can see my shadow, like, right over there near the top right. That's hilarious. I love the physics and, like, the way the sun and everything works in this game. It's very, very, very cool. Also, let's change our outfit now, now that we don't have to dress like a female. This is usually what I wear. These two provide sneak, which is usually enough. And then also, this provides, like, extra climbing abilities. There's climbing armor, too. But it's behind a door for a test of major strength. And that's when you have to fight a guardian that has, like, 3,000 HP. And I don't feel like doing that yet. Alright, so this is where we have to go. Oh, and I think this is where the Sheikah Slate also fucks up. I was in a spot before where the Sheikah Slate wouldn't work. It was pretty interesting, actually. Alright, so we are saved. Thanks, autosave. So now, the thing is... Where in here are these people? What are those? Let's climb up there. What is that thing? What are these things? Interesting. Yeah, we're in the right direction. I think that's the symbol of the Yiga clan. Alright, so I guess we just keep heading on in. Digging our own grave right here. I have 9 heart containers, so we should be okay. Ooh! Okay, now they're throwing rocks at us. Too bad I am easily dodging them. Oh, is that where I have to go? Whoops. All right, we got a ways to go then, huh? Oh, well. A little walk never hurt anybody, right? I could probably use more walks in my life. I don't want to use that little bit of extra stamina. I always try to save that for emergencies. You can make more that does the same thing, though, but it's just like, you know, you don't need to use it. Just use what you got. Here, we got a little herb right here. Let's take a picture. Nice, so we got a picture of a rock, too, at the same time. Good stuff. Our rocks. That rock is more stationary. I feel like that means that there's a croc rock seat under there. Try pushing it, see what happens. Try throwing a bomb at it. Try placing it down. Okay. No. Okay. Nothing. All right. I'm not gonna worry about it. I could use a bomb arrow, but I don't really want to waste them because they're expensive as fuck. And up and up and up we go. Up and up and up we go. Up and up and up we go. Boom 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 ba 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 da ba da ba. Boom ba 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 da ba. Thank you, thank you. I'll be here all week. Let's climb up this. Go up here. Lots of sand. Sand and dust and rocks. Oh, we have the sun. It's morning. I was hearing the dirt falling down. That's interesting. Uh-oh. Okay, we have an enemy now. Oh, I hear you. Dang it, where'd you go? I'm not gonna go after you over there. You come over here. What the fuck do you think you're doing? Come on. Ouch, that hurt. Gosh darn it. Gotcha. Gotcha. Drop rupees. Oh, give me that. Alright, so obviously we're going in the right direction if we're getting Yiga clan, whatever you want to fucking call it. We're getting closer. I can almost taste it. That means we're probably gonna start fighting more of those guys too. They're annoying. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, jeez Christ. Rupees. I want my rupees. And my bananas? Ouch. Gosh darn it. That hurts. Oh, I don't need that. I got a better bows. I got a better. Feel like it's gonna go sliding down, huh? Ouch. That really hurts. It hurts my feelings. Okay, we did it. Yay! That wasn't too bad anyway. At least arrows only do 1/4 of a heart container. Alright, what's next? Also, the spear's about to break, which sucks. Guess we'll use the frost blade next since it's about to break too. Alright, what's going on here? Alright, good. We got a save going. And we're in, I guess? Let's grab us a torch. Let's light the torch. Now what do we do? Aha. Interesting. Okay, and what's in here? Woo! Money! I like money. Alright, what's behind door number two? Yeah, what's behind door number two? Enemies! Which is okay. I like eyeballs. Yay, eyeballs! I could always use more of those. All right, what's behind door number three? Okay, that's interesting. If you hit X, it'll push it outwards. I did not know that. Yeah, what do you want? What you want? What you got? More eyeballs. Yay, I love the eyeballs. Door number four? Maybe? Ooh, we got a chest. What's in here? Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yay, sapphire. Nice. All right. Okay. Oh, that door is open already? I didn't open that. Burn that. What's gonna be inside those? Nothing? Ooh. Roasted volt fruit. Interesting. Alright. Then we got a vicious sickle. Can I get rid of any weapons? We can. I guess get rid of this since it's about to break anyway. I'd rather have a fresh weapon than a broken weapon. Alright, come on. It's gotta be one of these. Which one is it? That's gonna be the last one I do. Watch. Watch. It's gonna be the last one I do. Alright, so what's behind this door? More bats! I'm okay with that. Any eyeballs? Nope, just wings. Wings are eh. Get tons of wings everywhere. Alright, so this is the last one, I believe. So this is to be it, right? Alright, I feel like I should be ready for enemies now. Yep. The last one. The last one. My luck, right? Alright. Infiltrating deeper. Oh, there's the person that they were missing. Fuck. Okay, so we gotta be careful. Let's take some bananas. Let's talk to you. Hello, can I talk to you? What's up? Hey, what are you doing here? This is the hideout of those Yiga thieves who stole the Thunder Helm. They spot you, they'll call their friends for sure. There's no way you could take them all on. If only you had some way of distracting them, but I don't know how. All I ever see them do is patrol and eat bananas. If I haven't seen anything else that you could exploit as a weakness. Listen, this place is dangerous. You should get out of here while you can. I can take care of myself. So you have to distract them somehow with bananas. I also could just be very sneaky, right? Do a sneak attack with a maybe with a, like a powerful weapon. We'll go with the frost blade since it can also freeze him too at the same time. We'll see what happens if I just attack him with the frost blade. Whoop. Like, what's that? Nice. So I guess you could probably use the bananas to like distract them. What's going on over here? Okay, so okay, we'll take out these bananas. We'll put them right there. Oh. Whoops. I guess a fight it is. Okay, we need a new weapon. Let's go with one of these. Oh, damn. One hit. All right. Jeez, fucking wrecked. One hit wonders, huh? All right, we're gonna try to do the banana thing properly this time and go for sneak attacks because that's the way to go, obviously, because these things will kill you with one fucking hit. Which is fine. All right, here we go. Let's try this again. Is this guy still alive? Yes, he is. Extra sneaky outfit on. All right. That shouldn't be too bad. Use a frost blade again. Nice. Okay. Now we're gonna do this right this time, I swear. We're gonna do it right. Careful. Carefully. Alright, let's hold on to these. Obviously, that's the way to go right there. Oh, it's in this chest. More bananas. Ooh, another sapphire. Nice. Nice. All right, so we got those two done. So actually, let's save just in case. Let's save after everyone. Oh, you cannot save right now. Wow. You're cool. What's up here? It's a sickle. Okay. I don't care about those. Okay, so what do we got going on over here? Lots of things. Let's climb up here and see what's going on up here. So there's more than one, I guess, up over here, huh? Yeah, there's quite a few, actually. Ooh, lots of bananas! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Great. All right, what's in this chest? Topaz, nice. Alright, so what happens if I just drop the bananas down right here? Could be there too. Nice. Alright, I want these gems too. I want them. Wait, ooh, okay. Take these one at a time, right? One at a time. So that's nobody, that's just... It helps that I have this sneaky outfit. Definitely helps. Would help if I had a sword too. Oh, I love it. Okay, easy, easy, easy. Oh, no, don't climb, you moron. Okay, so I think that's the last one right there. Oh, nope, there is one more. Okay, easy. There is a ladder over there, but I think we can just climb over this and we'll be okay. Man, I wish I could save. This is gonna be a pain if I have to do this multiple times. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, we should be good now. We should be good. Yeah. We're definitely good. We'll just wait for him to do one more round, and then we'll stab him in the back. Yeah, what's up? How's it going, buddy? Too bad you can't hear me. Kill you! Okay, don't be reckless now. This is where we make it or break it. So we are going to hold these bananas. Got him! Nice! Fucking legit, dude. I am pretty good at this. It helps get this outfit. This outfit is so helpful. It lets you sneak on bugs so you can just grab them instead of having to sneak up. It makes horses easy. Oh, it makes everything easier. Definitely, definitely buy this outfit. Oh my lord. Oops, let's not waste. Okay, is that it? I feel like this is a trap. Oh, this is such a trap. Oh, this is like the biggest trap of my life. Yeah, it is a trap. The fuck? We have a bow here. Fuck, what are you supposed to do? Nice, arrows. Oh, I can definitely use arrows. Ooh, maybe you're supposed to shoot those tar- Ooh, what the fuck? There's a chest here. Can I magnet it? Nice, I can. Good thinking. Nice. Could always use more jewels. Ah, and there's a hidden piece of the wall there. I see it. Fucking. You won't have problems if you always solve them. That's a really bad rendition. Look at that. Oh my god. Alright, let's. So, what's over here now? Okay, cutscene. So, we'll probably get an autosave too. Oh, is this gonna be a boss? Ooh, man. This looks like a boss type thing, huh? Oh, I've been here before. I remember looking down at this area. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be something big. Something's gonna come out of there, right? Like a giant worm or something.
Hey.
What? Uh-oh.
Who the heck are you? And what are you doing in my napping spot? Wait a minute. That thing on your hip, is that, could it be a Sheikah Slate? If that's a Sheikah Slate, then that means, yeah, it's you. You're that Link guy we've been looking for. What luck? My scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wander right into my right. I just fucking fuck it. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The strong, the burly, the one, the only, rather dumpy, Master Koga. Oh, Koga. Low-key Pokemon reference. Now, prepare yourself. Okay, we're definitely going to put armor on now. Let's go with this shield and this bow, and for a sword we're gonna stick with the we'll go with the Oh, you're so close. Okay, so he just runs away, so. Ah! So that's what you gotta do, huh? Oh, no, I fucked it up! Oh, you're supposed to attack him while he's down, okay. Come on. Oh, this is super easy. It's probably gonna get harder, watch. Yeah, alright, so now phase two begins. Are you angry?
Doing here. Let's go for, Whoa, when did I get ancient arrows? The fuck? Okay, anyway, we're gonna go for, what are we supposed to be doing here? Are those balls magnetable? No. Oh, you could probably send them back at him with stasis. Okay, alright. Nope. What are you supposed to be doing? I have, because if you, yeah, you will die if you go down there. What are you supposed to be doing? Okay, that's what you're supposed to be doing. Alright, I see now. You have to stop him. You have to stop the balls when they're above his head. Will that hit him? It does. Alright. Alright, let's use a stronger sword. Let's go for this. Okay. Now I get it. Alright, come on. That should have been it, right? Nice. Woof! Alright, stage 3.
Are you angry? Are you angry? You better be angry.
Take a screenshot for thumbnails, don't mind me. Oh, magnet! Got him! It's easy. Yeah, come on, summon another one. Got him! That was the easiest part.
Who would have thought I'd be done in like this? And by this guy of all people.
You think I'm just gonna let this stand? Do you?
Ahem. I almost lost my temper there. Arg, what a pain. I can't go out this way. What to do? What to do?
Ha! I got it.
I need to bust out my serious moves. A secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end.
This is gonna be confusing, I can tell.
Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. And not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Yiga clan can use this secret technique. It is the ultimate.
Coward! I shall be remembered! The Yiga clan will track you down to the ends of Hyrule! That's gonna leave a mark. Is this gonna have the thunder helm in it? Oh yeah, thunder helm. What's up?
Yeah, give me that thunder helm.
Neat. Sweet. All right. Now let's go back in there and try to get that one chick out. Also, we could take off this armor now. Obviously, we won't need it anymore. And let us go back to the normal shield and the more normal bow. And let's not use the sword anymore. We'll go back to the sickle. Nice. Sweetness. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. Oh, I almost missed the topaz. Free money right there, or weapons. I hear you can make things with those, but I don't know. It's a lot easier for me to sell them. When did I get ancient arrows? When did that happen? I don't remember ever picking up ancient arrows. That's crazy. Oh my goodness. Alright, we'll try to free this chicky poo. Chicky boo over here. Yaw. I did it. You wanna come home now? Oh, okay. You're freed yourself already. Okay. Are you waiting outside? If not, I'm teleporting and leaving. That wasn't hard at all, but then again, I've also got a lot of hearts. Boop, 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 boop. Yep, that looks like she just kind of left. So I'm gonna end this episode here. That was tons of fun and hilarious. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, please be sure to give that like button a smack and join the ranks by subscribing. And I will see you in the next video. YouTube dismissed.